Hey, Helia34 here, and on the last episode, we collected stamina fruit. Well, we did do that, but what's more important is that we talked to Groose, and Zelda pushed us off the edge of Skyloft and expected us to get our bird, which we did not have. So she almost killed us! Congratulations, Zelda! You got closer than all of Link's enemies throughout history. So beautiful. Okay. So anyways, we're heading I can't talk right now. Hey. Who is this? Hey Link, over here. I have some information about your loft wing, so come over here. Yeah, we'll just get lost on our way over there. Seriously, I just did so much stuff wrong in this episode. I got so lost, and it did not help that I had friends with me in the background that were just distracting me the whole time. Oh yeah, it was quite awesome. Okay, I need to take a break because I just... It's winter and my asthma, okay? That's all I'll say. Okay. Should be in front of the sparring hall. And I just go talk to random people because I was totally lost. There's something on my screen, I do not like it. Okay, yeah, it's Link's face. I'm just kidding. No, there was a piece of dirt on my screen. Link's face. We talked to Instructor Orwell about this. He's leading today's ceremony. I see. Well, Van Basler is aware. Okay. Did I really just skip through all of this stuff? I did that. Huh. I love it. I love voiceovers. It's just so fun, okay? Seriously, though, if you ever want me for a role of anything, I am totally open to voiceover suggestions. I may have a bit of difficulty finding the time to record, though, because for a while, back in college, I have a really noisy hall. I cannot find the time to record with so much going on. And, okay, here I am being lost. Like I usually am, just getting lost and all that awesome stuff. And I managed to find my way anyways. Yeah. Hey, Pigeon. That's what I'm just gonna call him. I'm gonna call him Pigeon. Okay. I heard your loft wing was missing, so I thought I'd join the search. So anyways, back on the thing of the topic of voice acting, I'm open to it. Just, sometimes I'll be back at college and I don't have the time to record all the time. And get this, when I, Fledge, who's Fledge? I forget, I'm just calling, wait, the yellow one's Pippet, right? I'm gonna call him Pigeon. I'm so sorry, Link. I really wanted to tell you, but if Groose found out I told you... Sounds like Groose forced him to keep quiet about it. Yeah, it did. Okay, Pigeon. You guys probably hate me right now! Just a little while ago when I was cleaning the dining hall, Groose, okay, they didn't notice I was there and started talking about their plan to hide your loft wing. Just, in the orange shirt, Mr. Cracked Voice, I wanted to warn you, like, I tried to sneak away. The one I'm circling with my mouse, which you cannot see. That's Mr. Squeaky Voice. Okay, Fledge. Groose and his gang grabbed me. They said that if I told you, they'd make sure I would never be able to ride a bird ever again. You know, for some reason, I always do better for VA and my own videos than I do for other people. Okay, no, don't let that deter you. I make a great Midna. Okay. It sounds like Grus and his buddies had a plan to capture your bird and hide him near the waterfall. Well, near a waterfall would mean... Quick, let's take a look at your map. Quick! Pause. Let's take a look at your map. Yep. Because quick is not quick enough. That's it, right there. I think it, X marks the spot. Right with Link's face. Yeah, there's a smudge on my screen. It's Link's face. I'm just kidding. I really did have a piece of dirt on my screen. Link's face. And here I am taking a look at all this stuff on the map and stuff, and my leg is really itchy. I don't know why. Seriously, my leg's really itchy. You know how to read a map, right? Press plus at any time. If you get lost, just press plus. Forgive me, Link. I can't help being such a coward. I'm really sorry. Nah, you're forgiven. Okay, I'm back, and I found the problem. It was my video player, like, totally freaking out in the middle of the video. I don't know why. I really don't. So... yeah... sorry for, totally cutting out audio for a while there. It was, Anyways, we'll go talk to the sword instructor guy, because we will. Nice hat. Actually looks kind of like a Zora. Does. It's a nice hat, though. So you still want to get into sword practice, even though today is the wing ceremony? The sword is in the back room. Go on back there and get it. I'll be here for a while, so if there's anything you don't understand about handling a sword, go ahead and ask. I think we know how to use a sword. Sorry, but I know it's a new motion control thingy, but I think we get Eddie's sword. Ba-da-da-da! You got the thing! You gotta practice- my voice cracked. You gotta practice sword instead of the- I missed the thing. Nice. Gear menu. That's- looks good though. Here I am testing some stuff out, and I was actually really close to the screen, like, practically right next to it, so, it's just me getting used to it and stuff. I love the music in here. Really catchy. Oh, yeah, you want to learn about how to use a sword? Sure. Okay, just swing the weird modes. Yeah, that's pretty self-explanatory. Just thanks. Thanks a lot for that. Wonder what me and my friends were talking about now. Swing the remade vertically and stuff, and then do a side slash thrust and do a thrust. And then there's spin attack. I love spin attacks. They're my favorite. Swing remote and nunchuck together in a sideways motion. Whoosh! Yeah! If you remember these moves, you can handle yourself in any fight. Just the fundamentals, always, why is this guy suddenly southern? I don't know. Draw getting in some break mood, and, sword don't respond quite the way you just prefer to love, man. Blah, 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 blah. And, let's go, testing on some logs here. Yep. Just go. Ow. What's up with that thing? Just... This is a little too slow paced for me. Ah, here's the thrust log. Thrust. Here you go. That's right, Link! You really are a strong swordsman. Easy as that. I'm gonna make this guy southern. Make the instructor proud! Come on, hurry up, me. Hurry up. Just click through the dialogue already. I know you had friends when you were recording this, but seriously. Why am I referring myself in the second person? It's better than the royal we like I do on occasion. Like, seriously. Just talk to my parents. If you could, but they'd say I use that a lot. Refer to myself as we. I'm sorry. It's just... Great, now I'm gonna surround you with logs. All you have to do is swing the weird mode and unjack horizontally at the same time. Give it a shot! Whoosh! I love spin attacks. Whoosh! That sure looked like it felt good! No, I'm so happy. Yes, I snort on occasion. Get used to it. This is my channel. Anyways, I know I've been gone for a long time, but once I figure things out with all my... I've been having a lot of trouble with recording software and issues and technical stuff. Like, you already know that I'm doing this in postcom, so that can tell you one thing. I've lost a lot of files when I tried to record. A lot of them. So anyways, now I have to re-record a lot of them. And, anyways, yeah, stuff. That looked really cool, the fatal blow thing. Okay, so anyways, yeah, while we're training, I'll, go on about that. I've been having a lot of technical issues and stuff, and, I do plan on mass recording, and when I say mass recording, I mean a lot. I'm probably, gonna play... I don't know, I'm planning on getting 6 hours of recording in for, Avatar or whatnot. I want to finish the side Let's Plays up because I have other things in mind that I want to do alongside this. Like, another big project, not any of the smaller projects and whatnot, like, you usually see me doing alongside this, like... Bro, it should have been over by now, but it isn't! It isn't! And, that bothers me. I just want to finish it, alright? Just let me finish my side Let's Plays, and then I can get onto a new project. Because I'm still gonna keep on with Skyward Sword, don't worry about that, but, you can't take Sword's ass out of this barn, huh? I don't care, okay? I don't care. Well, you like one he's missing? You want to go looking for it? Well, I guess I can make an exception just this once. But remember, the Skyloft is a peaceful place. Only knights carry swords. So I don't want to see you swinging around like some crazy out there. I don't want to get in a ton of trouble over this. So here's the deal. Make sure you get plenty of practice out there on those logs first. And once you get outside with that sword, only use it when you absolutely have to. You got it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure, sure. We will. We will.
We will. Oh, we will. We will. Okay. I'll stop right now. Yep. That's me for you. Have that slight evil. Look, I'm already using the sword. I'm already using it. Yeah, there we go. Mm-hmm. There it appears. The Sheikah Stone. Gossip Stone, whatever you call it.
Hey, friend, walk yourself on over here and say hello. How do you do? I'm what you call a Sheikah Stone. Glad to meet you. I'm a stone of few words, so I'll get right to it. You're gonna find yourself in puzzling circumstances as you make your way through this world.
Alright. Talking rock.
If you should find yourself stuck and have no idea how to move forward, come see me. I've got nothing for you right now, but down the road when you're feeling stuck, the things I'll show you may just get you back on the right track.
Good luck out there, friend. These voices. Okay, I guess we're ending things off here. Alright, that was a crazy few episodes. I guess I'll see you next time whenever I get the chance to record. Hopefully it'll be sometime over winter break. Okay, so I guess I'll see you all then. Alright.